think about the potential and the power of this city. If we do that, if we address the intergenerational poverty that has had its grip on far too many, we will live out what Gandhi talked about, what he lived for, what he died for, which is uplifting not only the quality of life, but as Smith has said, the dignity of people all over our city. That is worth fighting for.